What is up, everybody? And I know this is my first video on this channel, and you know, yeah, I don't really know, but I just wanted to do a quick morning routine, I guess you could say, for 15-year-old up and coming content creator. As you could see, we are updating the new driver, right? Well, not it's not new, but the new GeForce Experience driver. I'm express installing it right now. As you can see, it's almost done. It's about 8 in the morning, typically on a normal day. As you can see, Friday, typically on a normal day, I would just wake up and I would check my email, my school email. Here, we've got to restart the PC. I'll check my school email and email just to see if I got anything to do. And today is a Friday, so I have to meet with my teacher at 12. But I think that's where I'll end the video before I get on there. But yeah, as you can see, we're here. I'm getting my PC like revamped, and not my PC, my setup revamped and stuff. So that'd be a video. But yeah, it's just a normal pre-built PC. Nothing crazy. I don't know the specs. I'll put them up on the screen right now. I have a random Samsung monitor with some Seven Deadly Sins stickers because I like anime. I'm getting a whole new, like, I think it's a Gutsy Aiden mousepad. New 60% keyboard. I'll throw up a picture of it right now. Obviously a new mouse. These were just hand-me-downs from my brother, and he's not too much of a gamer, so yeah, I'll get some random. I know the cable management is bad. It's like, it's not really good. It's just with one extension cord, and I gotta get a new chair. This thing is dirty, but yeah, we just have a random, this has been restarting for forever, a random Samsung, and then we have an Xbox, because I play Xbox games sometimes, but not really. A random gaming chair. I'm probably gonna get an ergonomical chair. Need to get some new curtains too. 30. You know, hats, speaker, school stuff. I do online, so I have a laptop, but I usually just use PC. There's my like shelf with my like hygiene stuff, bag, coat. Hoodies, bed, nothing fancy. We don't got some nice shoes. I grew out of all my good ones. I have like some 2 pair of Air Forces, broken Crocs, Prestos, Vans, some random Skechers and some random slippers. I got more bags, just a normal pillow, you know. But that red pillow right there is so comfortable. Closet, nothing too good. Dirty clothes. Shirts, you know, I got a PS4 controller and then a broken Xbox Series S controller. Just random cords. A really, really big monitor that I used to use, but I don't use it anymore. But yeah, I was just express installing this launcher for so I can get better FPS, you know, and drivers and stuff. I don't know too much about PCs, so don't make fun of me. The pre-built, I know, some random think center. I'll pop it up on the screen if I can figure it out, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a cord for that, and like when I revamp it, and I'll put it here for when I do Twitch streams or streams on YouTube. Don't know a platform, and I don't know if I'm gonna be streaming too much. I don't know if it's gonna be a big thing on the channel, but get it loaded up. My PC takes forever because it's a pre-built, but it runs Fortnite perfectly fine, and you know, some random ass Corsair keyboard. I keep saying things because I don't know what to say. I don't want to just be like quiet. So this is loading up. I was gonna do some school, but right now I'm gonna go and cook breakfast after I play some Fort. I'm gonna
play some Fort for a little bit, because I need to get like a few more levels until I hit 200, because I'm trying to get the last skins and the freaking bonus thing. But yeah, if this thing could load up, that'd be nice. There we go. But yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. Oh yeah, random headset, I forgot to say that. But yeah, I keep stuttering in my words because I'm like, I don't know what to say. But yeah, we're getting Epic Games loaded up, so I'm gonna play this. Since it's 7:56 in the morning, I'm gonna play a little Fort, and then I'm gonna go and make breakfast, and then around like, we'll say like 8:30, I'll get off Fort, and then I usually take a shower about 9 in the morning, because I wake up at 7 during the week, and then during the weekends, it's usually around 12 to 1, I usually stay up late on the weekends, but yeah, this is usually what I do. I'll wake up, check emails, I make sure that there's nothing that I important that I need to do that I need to do now, or I'll like push it off to the side, and then I will usually eat something. I'll make some coffee, hot chocolate, whatever, just to like wake me up in the morning, and then I'll make like an egg or two with some toast, and that will be my like nutritious breakfast. And I'm starting, and I want to start going to the gym. So you might see some gym videos here and there on what I do. Her gym. I'm just trying to get better, be a better person, and get my life together. So, you know, that's what we're doing. But yeah, we're playing some Fort right now. We're gonna run some Fort right now. I'll probably set my camera up or my phone, you know, and get it to so you guys can see it. But yeah, I'm gonna wrestle for it, and then at like 8:30, we're gonna go eat breakfast, and then we're gonna get in the shower, and then we're gonna like do some school, cause that needs to be done, and then I need to set up some accounts and put myself out there so people could actually watch this. But yeah, I'll see you guys when we get to making breakfast. So we just finished playing some Fortnite, so now we're gonna go and get some food out of the kitchen. I'm just gonna put some sound over it. The kitchen and get some food, and I'm gonna put some sound over it because my dad's in there watching the TV in the living room. So yeah, I'm gonna put some sound over it, but I'll see you guys when we get in there. So, what's up guys, I'm back after I made it. I have coffee, right here, typical, you know, eggs and then toast with, I like mine barely toasted. Whoops, hold on. With some peanut butter on it, you know, peanut butter's the best. Usually something I would eat, you know, we're still on Fortnite from when I was playing, so we're gonna get rid of that. And it is around 8:30 or so, so I'm gonna sit on YouTube, eat this for like an hour, sit on YouTube and eat this for about an hour, procrastinate, and then probably do some school, and then it's honestly just a chill day until there. I'll probably, before I do school, I'll probably get in the shower, so an hour on this, get in the shower, about 10 to 15 minute showers, and then do school, and then school meeting, and then probably sleep, to be honest, because I am exhausted, and get stayed up all night, so do this, and then, you know, the other things like I just said. So I'll see you guys then. I'm gonna devour this food. This coffee looking good right now. Then with this peanut butter toast. And yeah, we're gonna get this done. Eight. And then I'll see you guys back when we're, you know, doing our stuff. What is up, everybody? We are back. And I'm so, so sorry. It is so much later than what I said. And I still didn't even do half the stuff. Like I said, I got procrastinating. And I was watching YouTube, I was watching clicks, and yeah, I was procrastinating. As you can see, it's not even the morning anymore, it's almost 1 p.m. But yeah, that's basically what I usually do in the morning. In the morning, check emails, play some Fort, do school a tiny bit, and then do my meeting. And that's what I planned on doing. And I sometimes take it, and I usually take a shower, but today I'm not going to, since I really didn't do anything. I'm trying to go to the Y sometime and hit the gym, because I've never done that before. So I'll probably do that in a video. But yeah, this was my morning routine, kind of morning routine. I'm sorry it was all over the place and it wasn't that good of a first YouTube video, but these are going viral right now, so I was gonna try to do it to get, you know, some followers. And if you hear from TikTok, I have other socials. They'll be popped up on the screen right now. And thank you guys for watching. Cue the outro.